I've been a nurse for the last 30 years, and in the year 2017, there was a dire need to start rehabilitating those people who use hard drugs. Initially, it was never perceived it could be a problem in our region. Working with addiction is not an easy thing because these are people who are left out in the society. Most of our clients have rubbed shoulders with everybody who gave them shelter because their priority is getting the substance that they are abusing. If you come to our clinic, we give a holistic approach. We do HIV testing, and those we find positive, we start them on care. Some even don't have shelter. We connect them. We educate their families. When they are eligible, we give them replacement therapy. At this time of COVID, we have really minimized our services. There is a lot of nitty-gritty that you have to put in place so that you don't carry infection. Outside nursing, I've been a church leader for the last 20 years. At this particular time, when we stand in the pulpit, we are telling God, let it be different in Africa. Take care of Africa.